Over the past 6 months, I've gotten the opportunity to meet many incredible souls inside of a community known as Imperial Quartz through volunteering at a place called Watts Empowerment Center. I came across this place through a gentleman by the name of LJ who runs a nonprofit with his fiance called Love Wins, which is all about providing mentorship, advocacy, and programming in Watts, California. Part of why I like coming here is because I get to have fun and be around some genuinely good people, but I also get to feel like I'm doing something positive. Every week, they have a food drive for the community, where we do our best to make sure that people have food to put on the table. Being able to step outside of my typical environment and not only experience something different, but also be of help to others, even if it's just the tiniest thing, is honestly such a good feeling, and I hope that anyone watching this video is able to take a second to think about how you yourself can experience something similar. As I've gotten older, I've started to realize that sometimes it's the small things that people really appreciate. And here at Watts, small things such as playing with the kids and keeping them involved in positive activities can be those things that end up having a positive impact in their lives. Either way, I've gotten the chance to be around people who inspire me to be a better person, have more fun in life, and continue to stay smiling. And I hope that you find a community that does the same for you.